We're given x raised to the power of negative 2/3 raised to the power of 2/5. We're asked to write the simplified expression using negative exponents, then write the simplified expression using positive exponents, and then finally write the simplified expression in radical form. We need to notice that we have powers raised to powers, and therefore we're going to apply this exponent rule where we multiply the exponents. So if we have x raised to the power of negative 2/3 raised to the power of 2/5, this is equal to x raised to the power of negative 2/3 times 2/5. Notice here nothing simplifies, so we'll go ahead and multiply the fractions. We would have x raised to the power of negative 4/15. This would be the simplified expression with negative exponents. But now we want to write the same expression using positive exponents. To do this, we'll be applying this exponent rule here, where a raised to the power of negative m is equal to 1 divided by a raised to the power of positive m. Another way to think of this rule is to think of a raised to the power of negative m as a fraction where the denominator is equal to 1, and when this crosses the fraction bar or moves down to the denominator, the sign of the exponent changes. So if we take the expression here with a negative exponent, we can write this as x raised to the power of negative 4/15 over 1. And now if we move it down to the denominator, it'll change the exponent to positive. So this is equal to 1 divided by x raised to the power of positive 4/15. And then finally, we're asked to write the expression in radical form. So when we have something with a rational exponent, the denominator is the index of the radical, and the numerator is the exponent, which can be underneath the radical or outside the radical. And to apply this rule here, we do want the exponent to be positive, and therefore in this case, because we have 1 over x to the 4/15, the radical will be in the denominator. So starting with 1 divided by x raised to the power of 4/15, because the denominator is 15, that will be the index of the radical. So we'll have 1 divided by, and because the numerator is 4, we'll have x to the 4th as the radicand. We can also move this exponent of 4 outside the radical, so this is also equivalent to 1 divided by, and then in parentheses, the 15th root of x raised to the 4th power. These last two expressions are equivalent. I hope you found this helpful.